okay. Oh, Jackie, you have to start or you're going to miss all the biggies.
She doesn't care.
No, I am starting. I'm
putting down her camera. Oh, no.
No, I'm videoing. This is my vacation camera.
Happy vacation.
Yes, well.
Are you calling me?
No, I thought she was coming behind me.
Hey,
Meg.
Ah.
Right there.
Hey, Jack. Hey,
Meg.
What?
Yes.
Want me to hold you back for you?
No, of course.
That would be
lovely. Cheater! Cheating! Cheating!
Burn
you have
house.
To share!
Oh, thank you.
The important one
good.
Is spicy.
No, I was offering you a drink.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to.
Courtney!
How did you?
Do you want back? Put it up there.
Dude, they do have a little bit of bite.
They're good. Those deviled eggs are good. What seasoning did you put in them to make them?
What kind of bird is that up in your tree?
My dinner already?
Oh, well,
what's that bird up in your tree?
Put that egg up the tree.
What is my daughter doing in there?
She apparently put one up in there and knew that it was there, so she went to retrieve it. Now make sure your
so in other words, the answer to that is because she's a dork. Generally, when you make something
to
find you,
come on, I'm
make
going
it
with
so that
you.
You can't find it.
Oh man, we got hungry good ones.
Hey grandma!
Yeah.
Where is the limit of commission?
If I were you, I'd look up in here.
I'd be asking Courtney.
Grandma doesn't know.
That's kind of scary.
Okay. Hey grandma!
If we were on top of them, they get out in the sun.
Yeah. Look at how warm my grandpa's is going to be.
Okay, I'll put it in.
Don't take pictures of me.
I would have laughed if you would have fallen in that pit.
I was asking what kind of tree Grandma has in her, or bird Grandma had in her tree there.
Put her down.
Knock her out of the way, Nick. She might keep it.
It's cracked open.
Your aunt is cracked open?
Nicholas is cracked?
Ha!
Lynn? Nicholas might be melted.
Oh, this is Becca's. That's...
I got in trouble at church because I mentioned that we were doing our annual egg coloring this week, and next week is egg hiding, and the mowers so enjoyed that opportunity to run over eggs 6 months later when they're rotted, and everybody said that I wasn't supposed to say that, but that wasn't appropriate.
Mom said, I'm going to get the eggs that are camouflaged. They said, oh, yeah.
So that way you can run over
them. We'll find them.
There you go.
Oh, man, we do that the first couple times we mow.
Are you stealing eggs? Look at that.
This is
she's stealing eggs. She's stealing eggs from the children. Chiminy Christmas.
I can't make it work.
Yes.